Good morning. Well, I'd like to welcome you all to the convocation ceremony in which we're going to recognize the accomplishments of the students from the Shanghai Sports Bureau who have been with us for these past 6 weeks.
就是大家好，今天也是很高兴大家都到现在这个毕业典礼来，然后过去的六个礼拜这个学习也是一个有一个比较完满的结束。
I would also like to extend a special welcome to our guests from the Bureau who arrived in the middle of the night last night, having flown nonstop from Shanghai. But here is Mr. Zhang, Zhiming, who is the Deputy Director of the Science, Education, and Youth Sports Department. His colleague in the back there, Mr. Yijun, and Mr. Ki Kaikai from the Student Affairs Department.
然后特别是要感谢就是昨天晚上很晚然后才刚刚赶到这边的来自上海的这三位领导是很辛苦然后今天一大早要来参加这个活动。
And I'm sure I did a great job with pronunciation. So, and now you know why she's going to read the names and the certificates. First, I'd like to extend our congratulations to the students who have completed the program. First, the 10 modules of instruction that were taught earlier this year by our faculty in Shanghai, and now the program here in the United States.
首先是恭喜大家也是顺利完成了课程，这个是包括之前在上海的进行的十门这个专业的课程，然后再加上在这边的学习。
Between the classroom sessions that were held here on the campus and to the visits to sport facilities and installations here in the local area, hopefully you should have had the opportunity in meeting administrators, coaches, and you would have a better understanding of how we do sports in the United States.
然后希望一个是通过在这边上课的内容还更多的是包括在各个地方参观然后希望大家对美国的这个体育文化有了一个更深入的了解
I'm also pleased to share with you that I followed your progress closely through the program as Dr. Wallstrom will tell you we had quite a few conversations in my office on what was going on within the classrooms
然后作为校长，我虽然没有直接的这种上课的经历，但其实是包括每天就跟给大家上课的老师，我都是在跟他们有这个密切的，沟通交流，关注着大家的情况。
Having talked with the vice president and various members of the faculty, I'm very pleased to have heard the reports on your eagerness to learn, and they have been impressed with your progress through the program.
然后就是上课的老师也是反馈，都是大家还是学习很认真的，很有动力。
It is important to note that the Shanghai Sport Bureau and the Academy have had a relationship that spans more than a decade.
像现在美国体育学院跟上海体育局的合作，这个已经超过了十年的时间。
We hosted coaches on the campus here in 2008.That included coaches with many different backgrounds.
像最早一次是2008年的12月份，当时是有一批就是来自上海的教练到这边来学习。
In 2012 and 2013, we had two different groups of swimming coaches into the country here, and they had a program both here on this campus and up in Auburn University, which is just north of here.
然后2012-2013年的时候，当时是有两队专门的游泳教练到这边来学习。
And in between this, we had reciprocal staff visits, both people such as myself traveling to Shanghai and their administrators coming here to visit us here on the campus.
像这期间也是有这个管理层，像我也自己也去过上海体育局访问，像上海这边也会派人到这边来。
In 2014,We ran our diploma program in Shanghai, and at that time we had sent 16 different faculty there to deliver the program of instruction.
像2014年的时候，当时是这个项目是我们派了16名教师到上海给大家上课。
the best of the students from that group traveled here to the United States and did a program very similar to the one that you have just completed here on the campus.
然后这个在上海上课结束之后，这个成绩最优异的这批同学后来就然后就到美国来继续像进行这个课程，是跟大家也是比较经历类似的。
We did the same thing in 2015 and 2016, and now here we have one more group of students who have completed the program in 2018.
所以作为这个长期的合作项目，大家是最新一批的毕业的学员。
So as you can see, we have had a long relationship that has spanned many, many years, and we're looking forward to continuing in the future.
所以我们过去就是这样的成功的合作，我也希望能够继续下去。
Perhaps the most important thing about this program is sharing. And for our part, we have been pleased to share with you what we know about the science of sports, but more than that, what is expected of coaches here in this country and how they approach the work.
像这个项目合作成功的最重要的一点，我认为是分享。像我们在这里一边是教大家不光是体育的知识，更多的也是就是作为教练，特别是在美国。美国对于这个教练是有怎样的定义？认为教练应该怎么做
？We hope that your experience here has given you some insights about Americans and how American culture works, and these things are that you'll be able to take home.
希望大家通过学习对美国文化也有了更深入的了解。
I'm sure that one of the true highlights of this cultural experience was your success.In the pumpkin decorating contest, having come in second.
比如说，像之前大家也参加了他的这个万圣节的南瓜装饰比赛的活动，这样。
You can see their work proudly displayed in the library, if you want to go ahead and take a side trip after the ceremony.
像现在大家当时的这个作品还在这个隔壁图书馆里就是展示。
Anyway, it is important also to note.That this has afforded us an opportunity to learn about you and some things about Chinese culture.
与此同时，这也是一个机会，让我们有机会了解到中国的教练员。
One thing I'd like to back up. One of the things that we had discussed this morning and on a relation related to the theme of the decoration in there, I have seen where the Shanghai municipality.Has commissioned a study to determine the feasibility of hosting the 2032 Summer Olympic Games. And so I do wish you all success in that endeavor.
像今天早上还谈到就是上海市体育局之前有一个2023年奥运会的一个可行性的这样的一个调查的研究项目，也是希望就是如果跟大家相关的话，预提前祝大家有就是可以取得成功。
As I had noted, our faculty and staff have learned from you both here with the experience in the United States, but also in Shanghai.
像我们的老师，不管是在这边给大家上课，还是去上海的老师，都从大家身上也学到了很多。
You may not be aware of it, but whenever our faculty have a teaching assignment, they're required to complete a report, outlining their experiences and what has transpired in the classroom.
像我们也给老师提出要求，特别是去海外教学的时候，也是每天都要上交这个报告的。
I am pleased to share with you.That our faculty who have been fortunate enough to make the trip to teach there have reported how friendly the people are and the wonderful facilities that they've had made available to them.
像之前去上海的这些老师，然后给我们的反馈都是学员也是，他们受到了很热情的接待。
They uniformly express their appreciation for having had the ability to share their cultural experiences from China.
然后他们在就是在中国整个这个旅行也是让他们有很有收获。
This is not restricted to the faculty, by the way, but it is also the observations of the staff here on the campus who have had the opportunity to work with you.
这个不光是给大家上过课的这些老师，包括就是所有的这个学校的员工跟大家有接触，然后都是觉得很感谢大家。
As you probably know, we deliver most of our academic program through distance learning technology. And so to have the opportunity to engage with students in residence here on the campus is something that our faculty really enjoys.
像因为大家肯定也都注意到了，现在这个学校大多数都是这个远程教学，所以作为老师的话，有机会亲自在课堂里教书，这样其实大也是一个对很好的一个机会。
This is made all the more special because you as students come from the ranks of high performance elite athletes, and for us that is very special.
而且特别是大家也是就是非常优秀的教练员，所以这个机会也是很难得的。
In closing, I know that you are all ready to go home.
最后的话，我就想知道大家已经六个星期，可能也是等不及想要回家了。
Six weeks is a long time to spend in a hotel. I know because I've done that at times in the past when I've been involved in special projects or things such as facility consulting.
像六个星期这样住在旅馆里，其实还是比较痛苦的一件事情。像我过去有去海外工作，也是有这样的经验的。
But I would like to you to know that as you return to China, you are now all members of the Academy's alumni family that truly spans the globe.
但是现在大家就是也都等于是作为这个美国体育学院的毕业的学员，这样带着这个荣誉回到自己的家去。
And also as you travel, I want you to know that you're carrying with you the best wishes of your friends and colleagues who are also, many of them, members of the Alumni Association and are a part of the Academy family. Thank you very much.
所以我们全体的教职员工与祝愿大家是在未来的工作学习当中都是一帆风顺，谢谢大家。
What I'd like to do at this time is call upon Mr. Zhang to make a few remarks, please.
This 个尊敬的洛杉矶区校长以及各位美国体育学院的同事们，大家上午好。
Well, good morning, the President of the United States Sports Academy and all the faculty and staff members here.
我们尊敬的陶露娜团长以及二十位我们的参训的队员，大家辛苦了，也跟你们说上午好。
And also good morning, all the students here.
首先我代表上海市体育局，对美国体育学院洛杉矶区校长以及各位同事，为我们六周的培训提供了非常好的服务，表示感谢。
On behalf of the Shanghai Administration of Sport, I would like to extend my, I would like to say thank you for everyone who, for the past 6 weeks.
我们的徐斌局长和我们的罗文华副局长对我们这次的学习团给予了非常高度的重视和关心。
This is a very important program and at the administration.
这个团是我们和美国体育学院第三期合作的成果。
And this is the third time that we were able to send a group of coaches here for training.
上午我们和洛杉矶区进行了很友好的交流。
Just earlier this morning, we had a great conversation with the president as well.
我们了解了我们的美国体育学院为我们46周的培训付出了伟大的工作和用心。
So we were able to see the efforts that had been put into this program.
我们今天的全体的美国体育学院的同仁们放弃休息天来参加我们的毕业典礼，就是见证之一。
Again, we appreciate that like this is a Saturday and everyone is here for the graduation ceremony for our students.
再次表示感谢。
Oh, thank you again.
我们的二十位奥运冠军陶露娜团长带的二十位教练也是在上海体育局里面是非常优秀的。
Again, all the students here that in this program, they are the best of what they do.
正如我们洛杉矶区校长讲，这是在前期的培训基础上筛选出来的优秀分子。
Yes, because, they were able to come here because they, they were selected from a larger group of students who participated in the 10 courses that were taught in Shanghai.
通过六周的美国体育学院的培训，我相信我们的学员肯定会有很大的收获和感悟。
So I believe each and every one of them will benefit greatly from this program.
刚才我在跟洛杉矶区校长沟通交流当中，对我们的课程计划、对我们的师资来源、对我们的六周的整个教学安排进行了友好的交流。
So in our meeting earlier this morning, the president and I, we talked about the schedule of this program, the faculty, the instructors, and what are some of the best highlights of the program.
我们陶努拉团长也是跟我刚才交流了。我们二十名团员也根据培训的六周的情况，跟美国体育学院做了充分的沟通和交流。
So Ms. Tao, the leader of the group, has told me that, so like yesterday, all the students were able to communicate with all the faculty members, in their evaluation of the program.
所以我们相信我们的二十名团员都获得了很大的一些。
So we believe that everybody has learned something, has benefited from participating in the classes and training in the past 6 weeks.
刚才我也参观了我们这个美国体育学院的，包括我们上课的教室，一些展览。
The president has shown me around the building, the classroom, the students were in, and all the other artifacts.
非常有体育文化，非常有体育的历史。
And there's a great culture, and it shows the history of sport in the U.S.
我专门坐了你们上课的教室里面拍了张照片。
I also took a picture in the library as a student.
我个人也感觉到我们二十位团员非常幸运。能够有机会到美国体育学院进行为期六周的培训。
I believe that it is a great experience for everyone here.
我都很想有机会到这里来学六周。
Yeah, I wish I had the opportunity to come here and take classes for 6 weeks.
至少昨天飞机上来激活我的英语绘画能力。
And learn some, pick up some English as well.
虽然我的英语不怎么好，但是，基本的沟通交流还是可以。
Yeah, I mean, it's poor now, but there's room for improvement, definitely.
所以我们二十位团员，能够到美国体育学院来学习，不仅仅学一些我们美国的一些体育的课程，美国的一些体育文化。更重要的，也可以把自己的一些英语可以学习一下。
So this is opportunity for everyone to learn not just the culture of sport in the U.S., but also a great opportunity to practice English.
掌握一门语言是对外交流、提高自我的一个很重要的一个途径。
Because it is a very useful tool to be able to speak a foreign language.
所以我相信我们二十名以陶露娜团长带团的二十名教练，在未来的人生当中，这个六周可能会占有很重要的作用。
So the past 6 weeks will be a great resource for all the students in their future career.
虽然我们来自于不同的运动项目。但是通过这样的一个课程学习，我相信对他们未来的教练生涯一定会起到很好的促进作用。
although we are from different sports, but what we've learned here will be important, and hopefully all the students will be able to apply whatever they learned here in their future work and life.
所以我希望我们的二十位团员能够真正的把六周的学习体会能够在未来的一生当中能够延续能够发展这样的效果会更好。
So for all the students, everyone should really think about what you have learned and how to apply what you have learned.
当然也要感谢我们陶罗纳团长带的20名学员，你们抛开了家庭，这个离开了家乡，能够六周在这里训练，也确实非常不容易。
I also appreciate all the efforts that the students made, especially the team leader, like who all because each and every one of you will have to like leave your family and friends temporarily to come here.
我们上海正在建设国际著名体育城市，所以我们这一个培训班也是我们上海竞技体育发展的一个重要的举措。
Again, this program is part of a larger project to for developing Shanghai into an international sports city.
所以我们希望我们20位学员在未来的岁月里面能够带出更好的运动员，取得更好的成绩。
So I also wish all the students here luck in their future endeavor and in their work, in their training of younger athletes.
也为美国体育学院增光添彩。
Again, as an alumni of the United States Sports Academy.
最后希望我们20名学员能够取得更好的收获。
In closing, I wish all the students success.
也马上圣诞节即将来临，也祝我们洛杉矶区校长以及各位美国的朋友们圣诞节快乐。And
also it's holiday season, so happy holidays for all the faculty members here at the academy.
好，谢谢。
All right, what we'll do now is we'll go ahead and hand out the certificates. So if you want to read off the names, and why don't you stand here, read them off, hand it to me, and then I'll shake their hands in front. Okay? You can just pull it off there. As your name is called, please come on up, and we'll hand you your diploma. We'll take a picture, and we'll move on to the roster.
下面就是每个点到名的同学，然后就是校长给你颁证书，然后拍照这样的活动就可以。然后第一名是陶露娜。Congratulations。贺叶磊。
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Are you ready? Congratulations. Participating in the ceremony this morning, and what I would like to do at this time is to see if we can arrange a group shot with the students and our guests from the Shanghai Bureau, and we'll get one if we can squeeze the faculty in as well, though we may have to do that one in the lobby. All right, let's give it a shot, come on. probably move some, like, four chairs here.
Then
we have the shorter people in the first row, taller people standing in the back. Yeah, there we go. We get on there.
Yeah.